So as most of you already know, before you cast a spell you want to jump. That is simply to reduce the movement speed slow you have when normally casting a spell like this. You see, like this I walk pretty slow, and if I stop the cast I'm fast again. I have 100% movement speed, and if I cast I have like 65%. So what you want to do when casting a spell, you want to jump before doing so, just to remain the full movement speed you have before, and once you land your movement speed is reduced again. But you can actually remove the reduction of your movement speed when landing if you just do a bunny hop. So that would look like this. Keep the speed if you just keep going, which is like an insane mechanic. I mean, you see, I don't make all of my jumps here. That's simply because I have had no practice yet. I just found it out and went straight into a game to show it to you guys. Okay, I think Bear God is coming to kill us, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. So all you need to do is go into the options tab, inputs, and right where you see jump, you go into your second binding and go for mouse wheel down. So you can just, whenever you land, roll your mouse. Wait a second, my friend, wait, just 1 second, 1 second. Thank you. Okay, oh my god, he's not gonna let us live. Whenever you land, you want to roll your mouse wheel. And then you bunny hop, basically. Okay, thank you, my friend. You can finish the job if you really need this skill. Where are you?